một tuần này anh ạ, tiêu được cái level one high school. Today I we talk about the topic. Would you agree that the homework should be given to children every day? Anyone in here in know homework is a part, is an essential part of education for students. This is a process of learning. Homework has children assimilate the knowledge they apply from school. Many people think that homework help them enormously. Why some people think
it has little value
and bring some disparity to students. This day, many students burden their students with excessive homework. They forget that students need more time to go out with their friends, watch television, and play video games. Students spend several time in classroom. They need a break time from book, at least when they reach home. The education for academic performance is not the only measurement of the child. Students need to develop a well-rounded personality, and it could be possible if they don't have time to extra curricular activities. However, I think homework has more attractive than expenditure. First, it will cultivate the regular study habit. In them considerably. The second is the free time can be utilized instead of playing video games. To conclusion, the homework helps people, helps children a lot of skills for success in their life. However, students should be advised to relax homework the student so that student can have enough time to engage in activity and time with their family. Thank you for listening.